I should test all of the mics. Sorry. Hi, I'm Mrs. Sweeper. This is Miss Moss Davis. And we are so excited that you're here for our fourth and fifth grade music concert. I do want to remind you to go ahead and dim the screen on your phone and make sure all of your alarms are turned off. If you're going to use it to take pictures, that's fine. Please make sure you stay in your seat because we'll have a photo op at the end. And the kids have worked really hard, so we hope you enjoy our show.
Thank you. the twist made an instant hit. The peppermint twist was, our next song was filmed, recorded in the original Peppermint Lounge in New York City. People from all over the world love to dance the peppermint twist.
Thank you. Beach Boys released this single, Surfin' USA, in 1963.
I love that song, but I'm glad everybody doesn't have an ocean.
Why? Don't you like surfing?
I do. I just don't want to wear baggies.
I think they mean baggy pants, silly.
Thank you. Jerry Lieber and Mike Stroller didn't just propose Stand By Me.
Because this consisted of a composed of many hits in their career, including Jailhouse Rock.
The movie was starring Elvis Presley.
Jerry and Mike visited New York at the time they got the assignment. They were more interested in seeing the city than writing songs.
The producer of the movie showed up at their hotel and locked the door.
He didn't leave until all four songs were finished, just 4 or 5 hours later.
All night. for this week's episode. Your host, Rockin' Robin, that's the word from the bird. We'll see you all next week on...
CMA has had, not just in the past couple of years, but in the past several years. And as our new teammates, Mrs. Sweetberg and I are new teammates, I'm Mrs. Moss Davis, we have decided that we really want to have music be a large part of the culture here at CMA, and we hope that it has brought you joy. Most importantly, we hope that it has brought your children joy, because that was the point of this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, your kids worked really, really hard. I hope that you got to see each of them highlighted in such a special way. They're really wonderful. We enjoy working with them. Before you go, if you'd like to have a closer picture, before we close the curtains, now is the time to do that. Once the curtains close, we ask that you go ahead and allow the students to follow the instructions of their teachers. They will exit and they'll meet you in the commons area. Okay, they'll take off, they'll return the poodle skirts that they borrowed, and they will meet you out there, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you to our wonderful administration, who are very supportive of what we do here. Thank you for the custodians who helped clean this room and make sure it's ready for you. And our classroom teachers, I won't embarrass them by making them come out, but Mrs. Vaughn, Mr. Benefield, Mrs. Halgett, Mrs. Sheehan, Mrs. Bishaj, and Mrs. Hersberg are all wonderful and very supportive. All right, I won't keep you anymore. Thank you. Have a great night.
I'm always paranoid at the beginning of a concert that the microphones will not be on and then the kids can't be heard, so sorry. But we are so excited that you are here for our first music program of the year, and actually the first music program in quite a while. And the kids have been working really hard, and there's a ton of people on the back of your program that we want to thank, so I hope you look at that list. This is Mrs. Moss Davis. She's my teaching partner, and so we share all of the classes that we have up here on the stage, and we hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Tubas, splish, splash, bath products, curling. hit the song Rock and Robin Famous. It was the number 2 hit in the U.S.
Although Bobby's future record's neighbor never made the top 40, Rock and Robin was re-released several times by other performers.
Like Dave Clark, Michael Jackson, and the Jackson 5.
As the owner never renewed the copyright.
Oh, Rock and Robin is now the public domain.
Show in 1961.
The popularity of the twist made it an instant hit.
The song was recorded in the original Peppermint Lounge in New York City.
The popularity of the twist made it the people from all over the world love to dance to the Peppermint Twist.
Bye. Dragon is a song written by Peter Yarrow from the group Peter, Paul, and Mary.
The lyrics are based on a poem by Leonard
Lipton.
Leonard was friends with Peter Green in college.
Leonard used Peter's typewriter to get the poem out of his head. He left the poem in the typewriter.
Years later, Peter found Leonard to give him credit for the song. Both Peter and Leonard receive royalties today.
Thank you.
Boys released the single Surfin' USA in 1963.
I like that song, but I'm glad everybody's in the ocean.
Why, don't you like surfing?
Surfing's fun, I just don't want to wear baggies.
I think they meant baggy pants.
Thank you.
Jerry Weaver and Mike Starr didn't just compose Stand By Me.
They composed many hits in their career, including Jailhouse Rock. The song was written for a movie starring Elvis Presley.
Jerry and Mike were visiting New York at the time they got the assignment. They were more interested in exploring the city than wanting songs.
The owners of the movie showed up to their hotel room, but he blocked the door with a chair and took a nap in it. He didn't leave until all four songs for the movie were finished, just 4 or 5 hours later.
Thank you.
gentlemen, I want to make sure that the first people that I thank are the parents for supporting your children and for supporting school and for supporting their education and for music education. Not that I'm biased at all, but thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting what we do. The point of this evening was to bring something positive to the kids and to the families. It was a very challenging program, and I think the kids made the level there. They rose to the level, absolutely. So one more round of applause for the kids. Thank you, guys. So my name is Mrs. Moss Davis. This is Mrs. Sweeper. This is our first year as partners together, and we're really excited to bring lots of music concerts back to CMA. I forgot to plug the next concert last time. Oh, that was a missed opportunity. I also teach middle school choir, and a lot of these kids in here, boy, they're really working hard, because some of the kids you see on stage, 4th, 5th, and some 6th graders, are in a new choir called the McAuliffe High Notes. They rehearse every Wednesday night, and they have a concert along with our 7th, 8th grade choir, the Comet Choir, next Tuesday, November 9th at 7 p.m., so we hope to see you back for that. And then I have a picture opportunity coming, and I'm sorry, I have to thank our wonderful administration, our wonderful custodians, and all of our wonderful classroom teachers. For fifth grade teachers, we have Mrs. Sheehan, Mrs. Bishaj, and Mrs. Herzberg, and we're very blessed that they were, oh my gosh, how could I forget? We couldn't do this without the sound of my person who fixed everything. Our drama teacher here, Mr. Stafford, give him a huge round of applause. Chance, we will leave the red curtain open for a bit if you want to come closer for a close-up pic. We ask that you allow the kids to follow their teacher's instructions. When the grand curtain closes, they will exit off the side and meet you in the commons. But you're free to take pictures right now. Just allow them to stay in their place, okay? Thank you. Have a wonderful night.